guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Pepper, my dog, if you don't already know. Right now she's acting so cute. Today is Saturday. Tomorrow's Sunday, and after tomorrow's Monday, which is Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day. I'm celebrating it today. We're having my sister over and everyone. We have some people over and have a party. But we're not celebrating it really on Monday. We're not really doing anything on Monday, just chilling. I'm just chilling right now before everybody gets here. Whoa. Look at these. These are for today. It's cupcakes for Valentine's Day. My mom made them. You wanna say hi, mommy? You wanna say hi?
Hi guys! Happy Valentine's Day!
Yeah. So it's not officially Valentine's Day, but
you can still celebrate it.
So, I'm just gonna make a little vlog. We got those at Fall Fun. And then I have a single.
Okay,
and
did you finish eating?
Yeah, wait.
You want more?
No. Okay, so when we went to Bulk Barn, we got these lollipops. We got these bubblegum things, so for some reason I said lollipops. I really don't know. I think I just really want one. So this one says kiss me. They all say different things in them. This one says sweet. This one says, ooh, you rock. That's a new one. This one says don't, like, it's kind of like don't break my heart, which is really weird. I don't really like that one. It's supposed to be Valentine's Day. This one says be mine. Oh, this one says hug. I'm gonna eat this one whenever we're done. Love you. I just need to show you all of them. Sweet. Yeah. And there's one which I don't really like this one either. It's text me. I don't want them.
One?
I'm good. But they do. Yeah, there's so much garbage here. I ate them and put it in the trash. So. It's not. Oh, what? What is this? This must be the king. It's not fixing up. Double bubble. What, mommy? What is this? Come. It's not. It has nothing else.
Double bubble. That's the name of the brand.
I know, but it doesn't have the other things.
Oh. Hey,
I think that is the only one that has that.
Hey, why don't you fill out your card for your class?
No, not right now. Okay, so I have that hug one that I'm going to eat right now. I'll show you what's inside. So the way I like to open it is get it on one side like this and pop it out because there's a hole in the top. Yeah, this is the light pink. I don't want to get the other ones because it's hard for me. It has no flavor, but I wanted to just eat this, I guess. I don't know. Here, I'll show you what's inside. So, let me bite into it. Not really anything inside. Just this. And pink, and then the white in the middle. I'm not sure what the white is like. I think it's probably just bubblegum. And the pink is also a bubblegum, but I'm not sure. Since you do it, it's gonna be just pink, so. These are at Bulk Barn in Canada, so they're really good. There's a big Bronx, and I don't want to so them. Really good. Really good. This one, I think, is the one that I'm... This is the last one I'm going to eat. Because this is, like, one of them, like... I think it's the only one that has it. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this little vlog. Subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!